An investigation's underway after a crash involving a Greenville County deputy and a moped. This happened last night, just before 10 o'clock along Gear Highway. It's not clear if anyone was hurt. The Highway Patrol is investigating.